6:15. You'll see in the first of them that Reynolds and Watts are drawn together in lanes 4 and 5. Ledejo runs in that first semi-final, and Michael Johnson, who we consider to be the favourite for it, is in lane 4 in the second semi-final. It's just after 6:15, those 400 metres semi-finals tonight. Shortly we'll be seeing Sally Gunnell in her first round heat of the 400 hurdles, and just to remind you, of course, she's trying to achieve what Linford Christie has done, and that's add a world title to Olympic gold.
Yes, sir.
This time they go. Hemmings very slowly away in lane number 7. Sally Gunnell's gone very quickly into the first hurdle. The first to rise right on the outside is Letta Skye, the world champion, into hurdle 2, and Sally Gunnell losing ground on Farmer Patrick down the back straight. It's Letta Skye leading on the outside, but Farmer Patrick's gone very quickly, and Gunnell beginning to accelerate. Approaching the halfway stage, Farmer Patrick, Letta Skye and Sally Gunnell, the big three at the moment. And it's Farmer Patrick with Sally Gunnell now beginning to close. Gunnell now closing all the time on Farmer Patrick. She's got her under pressure, and Letta Skye on the outside. Three to go. Farmer Patrick and Sally Gunnell absolutely together. Letta Skye struggling on the inside. Vickers, and it's Sally Gunnell now with one to go. Gunnell leads and goes for it, and she gets it right. Gunnell going for gold, and Gunnell gets the gold. 53-23, outside the Olympic record. She won't mind a little bit about that. A tremendous run, and the women's captain has done for the women's team exactly what the men's captain did for the men's team. Linford Christie went to gold, and Sally Gunnell has got the gold.